Of course. When Luke bumped into you, you rolled into the sea because you weren't chained. It was an accident. And you weren't sent to the smelter's yard. You were repaired.
Really, Thomas?
Yawned Percy.
That's nice.